Hi friends, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, the best pregnancy centric channel. Using microwave during pregnancy. Nowadays, it is very common thing to use microwave everywhere, be it your house, be it your workplace. You always find microwave a very easy thing to heat up your food or to cook food. But during pregnancy, is it good for you? Is it safe for you? This is the topic of today's video. So guys, this is going to be very informative video. Do not skip it anywhere and watch till end. And if you are new here to my channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, do not forget to press the subscribe button at the below of the video the right hand side, and also do not forget to press the bell icon so that you get the updates right as soon as the video is released on YouTube. So let's get started. So before getting into the full detail, I just want to summarize it that yes, microwavable food not at all harmful for you. They are very much safe for you. There has been no studies so far that shows that using microwave during pregnancy is hazardous or harmful. However, you need to understand some of the cautions, because in some of the cases microwave oven can be very harmful for you just because of the strong radiations, electromagnetic radiations, and the electromagnetic field that is created around the microwave. So you need to be very cautious, because definitely this is very harmful for you and for your baby. So guys, during pregnancy you need to be very cautious that whatever microwave you are using is not very much old, because in case of old microwaves, the leakage problem is there from the doors, and the leakage of radiation could be very fatal for the baby. So these radiation are so much harmful that they could lead to the cell death, malnourished babies, damaged DNA, infertility, or even miscarriages. Low birth weight and birth defects could also be result of using microwave during pregnancy just because of the electromagnetic fields that are not good for your baby. So guys, if you are using any microwave that is quite older and the door is not intact, kindly do not use it. Do not stand in front of such microwave, because the radiation can penetrate to your stomach and then to your baby and can lead to lots of complications. So in case you do not have any option of using a new microwave and you are only left with your old microwave, kindly do not do it yourself. You can ask anyone to do it for you, cook food for you, or to heat up the food for you, because the radiations that could enter your womb is not at all good for your baby. Also, when you are using microwave yourself, be extra cautious of using the gloves to take out the utensils from the microwave so that you don't burn your hand. So guys, with little caution, definitely you can go for microwave and cook your food or heat up your food as and when required in your workplace or at home. They are definitely safe for you, but you have to be very cautious of the things that I have told you. So friends, how did you like the video? Kindly tell me by commenting. If you like the video, kindly press the like button. If you are new to my channel, do not forget to press the subscribe button. And also, it's very important to press the bell icon so that you get the notifications of the new and upcoming video on YouTube. Thanks very much for watching this video and understanding the whole topic. Let's catch up in another video on pregnancy. Till then, stay happy, stay healthy.